Her husband was caught on fire after a gas can explosion, and unfortunately, he passed away days later at 11:48 p.m. This was also the exact time she noticed their baby crying in her crib. It was almost as if she knew what happened to her dad, but seconds later, she immediately stopped. The mom said she believed it was her dad, just letting her know that he's pain-free and safe now.